Covington, Louisiana. Covington is a city in and the parish seat of St. Tammany Parish, Louisiana, United States. The population was 8,765 at the 2010 census. It is located at a fork of the Bogue-Falaya in the Chifunct River. Covington is part of the New Orleans-Metairie-Kenner Metropolitan Statistical Area. The earliest known settlement by Europeans in the area was in 1800 by Jacques Drieux, during the British West Florida period. In 1813, John Wharton Collins established a town with the name of Wharton. He is buried on the corner of the city cemetery directly across from the Covington Police Department. There are conflicting stories about how the city came to be named Covington. Many historians believe the city was renamed for General Leonard Covington, a hero of the War of 1812. Local historian Judge Steve Ellis floats another theory centered on the suggestion by Jesse Jones, a local attorney, that the city be named in honor of the bluegrass whiskey, made in Covington, Kentucky, enjoyed by town officials. In any case, Leonard Covington is the namesake of both towns. Originally, commerce was brought to Covington via boat up the Bogue-Falaya River, which used the Chifunct River as a means of passage to and from Lake Pontchartrain. Then in 1888, the railroad came to town. Much of the former railroad right-of-way is now occupied by the Tammany Trace, a 31-mile bike trail running east and west through several communities on the north side of Lake Pontchartrain. In the late 20th century, with the expansion of Louisiana's road system, many people who worked in New Orleans started living in Covington, commuting to work via the Lake Pontchartrain Causeway. With the expansion of the interstate system, Covington experienced a boom of growth. Many people moved to the North Shore for more affordable housing, larger lot size and a small town feeling. This is considered to be associated with white flight out of New Orleans, though the Jefferson Parish area saw the most expansion during that period. Hurricane Katrina made landfall near Slidell, but Covington was sufficiently elevated to escape the massive storm surge. However, the city suffered devastating wind damage. Following the storm, Covington, along with the rest of the North Shore of Lake Pontchartrain, experienced a population boom as a result of many former inhabitants of the New Orleans area being forced to move out of their storm-ravaged homes. The town's population continues to grow. Covington is located at 30 degrees 28.44 and 90 degrees 615 W, 30.47889 degrees north, 90.10417 degrees west, 30.47889. -90.10417 and has an elevation of 26 feet. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 8.2 square miles, of which 8.0 square miles is land and 0.23 square miles, or 2.60%, is water. As of the census of 2000, there were 8,483 people, 3,258 households, and 2,212 families residing in the city. The population density was 1,248.0 people per square mile. There were 3,565 housing units at an average density of 524.5 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 77.45% white, 20.17% African American, 0.33% Native American, 0.34% Asian, 0.04% Pacific Islander, 0.25% from other races, and 1.43% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1.56% of the population. There were 3,258 households, out of which 33.8% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 46.8% were married couples living together, 17.2% had a female householder with no husband present, and 32.1% were non-families. 27.5% of all households were made up of individuals and 9.9% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.52 and the average family size was 3.10. In the city, the population was spread out with 26.8% under the age of 18, 8.5% from 18 to 24, 26.1% from 25 to 44, 24.1% from 45 to 64, and 14.5% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 38 years. For every 100 females, there were 86.8 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 80.0 males. The median income for a household in the city was $36,949, and the median income for a family was $50,332. Males had a median income of $36,434 versus $23,859 for females. The per capita income for the city was $21,438. About 11.8% of families and 16.1% of the population were below the poverty line, including 23.5% of those under age 18 and 17.2% of those age 65 or over. A 10-foot-tall statue of Ronald Reagan on a 6-foot base is reputed to be the world's largest of the former president. The Covington Trailhead is the start of Tammany Trace, a 31-mile paved rails-to-trails path for hikers and bicyclists, which connects Covington with Mandeville, Abita Springs, Lacombe, and Slidell. Media related to Covington, Louisiana at Wikimedia Commons. Covington.